Hello there guys, and welcome back to another hide and seek video. Yes, today we are going to be playing the Stay Foxy map. So that is Mr. Night Fox's map and wife Fox. So yeah, that whole Fox family. So the main creator is Parakeet and Redstone by Danny Boy. So Parakeet will be in the description. These are all the rules. We know the rules and let's get started. So I think everybody's lining up. Today we are going to be playing with MCA39, XX Parakeet 92XX, Brady Cron 32, Gypsy L9, Texamic Cougar, Terriblest Gamer, and Longshot BTG. Yeah, so we're gonna let's get right into this. Hello, let's go. So that guy has a crown on, and this guy has like party things. Yeah, I'm a party creeper, so let's do this. It's gonna be fun. Okay, so Longshot is a hider. I'm gonna move this 1 second. I'm moving my mic. Oh my goodness. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna go. What? Okay, I'm good. Whew, okay. So we do also have some snowballs, some fireworks, these potions. And we also have a stick that I got because I finished the parkour first. So I don't know if we can use that, but I'm going to do it anyways. So let's just move this here, and let's go line up beside Longshot. Okay, this is going to be fun. It's going to be fun. So hopefully we can be the last person. Yeah, let's throw snowballs, because snowballs are good, and they totally help with the lag. In case you guys didn't know, look at that. Look at all the snowballs going, but the delay. In case you guys did not know, TU28 is out, and yeah. It's out, and it's supposed to be a bug fix, and the biggest bug with it is that it creates so much lag. Even when you're playing by self offline, it creates so much lag. Thank you for the fire assistance. Now I don't have to use mine. Hehehehehe. Yeah, so the last hide and seek I think that we played was, what was it? Ooh, okay, so MCA39 is gonna be the seeker. He's also the host of the map, so thank you for hosting. Oh no! 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 Invite me back. Okay, welcome back. So, I guess a bunch of people lagged out. Oh my goodness, just like that. Isn't it fun? Isn't it fun being the person who has to record? So for me, it is 10 o'clock at night, and for Parakeet, it's like 2 a.m., and Longshot, it's 6 a.m., and oh my goodness, all the times. Hey, your head's in the way. All the times. Yeah, it's fun. Okay, so I will see you guys when we actually start. Okay guys, welcome back. So we have been released into the map. Not really, someone opened the door and we all ran. Okay, welcome to Foxhaven. Yes, Foxhaven is Mr. Night Fox's series. Parkour. Ooh, parkour. We didn't get night vision potions. What is this? Okay, it's alright. I can do some parkour. Okay, so we do have to watch out. So the seeker is wearing a black chest plate. Okay, you guys. Hey. Oh, the leg. Okay, so if you guys see black chest plate, warn me. But you guys can't warn me, so. Okay, we did it. Oh my goodness. Let's hop up here, just like this. And let's hop, and there we go. Jump in the water and say, wee! What water? Oh, that water. I will, but not really. Not now. Okay. I don't know what we should do. So, where is everybody? Let's see. We should probably go hide with those chickens, because they seem pretty cool. Okay, so he's right there. I think we can use their stick, because our stick doesn't have fire aspects, so. Hider's advantage. Ooh, I have that. That's mine. Okay, so we do have speed, too. It seems like everybody's up there, and that's where he's going. Nice. Okay, I think it's good that we're on the other side of the map, where the seeker is not. So, but I don't know, like, I'm not the hide and seek expert. So, Yeah, guys, let me know. Let me know how I should hide and stuff. So there's White Fox, and there's Baby Fox, and there's Petey Penguin, I'm guessing, unless that's Espy. I don't know. And yeah, that's good. That's cool. And there's the Peg Leg, and I don't know who that is. Yeah, I don't know. I know. Relax, I don't know. Ooh, someone's there. I think that's Tex-Semic Cougar. Oh, he's going to hide with the chickens. What a smart guy. What a smart guy. Let's throw some snowballs at him. Is he doing anything? Does he even see it? Did everybody get caught? Who got caught? Okay, I think Brady Cohn, this guy, is caught. And, yeah, I think that, no. Did he see me? Oh, I don't think he saw me. This is good. Okay, I'm not gonna peek out nowhere. I'm not gonna do anything crazy like that. If I do, I'm gonna run and do this and use fireworks. Because I feel like that's better. Let's put that right next to each other so I can hit them. And then I can run. The leg. Okay, I was caught. Now what? Okay. So now that I'm caught, let me put it in the chat. Caught. And there we go. And we are off. I didn't get like a thing. Where do I get a fire one? Ouch. Where do I get one of these? Okay, one second. Let me go. Let's go see what's in here. Was I supposed to grab something else? I don't think so. I think I got everything. Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, we're caught. People know we're caught. So, I guess we can just use this thing to say that we punched them. So there was a bunch of people up there. Tex-Semic Cougar, I don't think he's caught yet. So we should probably go back to those chickens. Oh, is every level? Oh my. We should have night vision. What is this? This is like the best spot. This is the best spot to hide ever. Oh my goodness. Well, that's good, because now we know for second round. Okay, let's head here and let's go to those chickens. Ooh, he's up there. He's up there. Come down. Come down. Let's put one of those in his face. The leg is so bad. Hey, there it is. How did it go all the way over there? I don't know. Come on. Come down. Is he coming down? Does he even... I don't think this parkour is that hard. No, it's not. Let's just go up here. And then let's go this way. Let's go out here. How do you get up there? Where's he at? Did he run? Oh, he ran. No, get back here. Get back here. Splash potion. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. There we go. Oh, did you see that? You see that boost? See that boost? No, you're caught, you're caught, you're caught. Caught. Is he? Where is he going? I'm pretty sure you're caught. Hey, oi, come back here. How do you know if you're caught or not? What's in here? What is it? Roses. Okay, so I think we caught... Ooh, maybe we probably did that. Let's put that back. There we go. Okay. So, who else is needing to be caught still? How many people did we get? Oh, this is cool. I like that. It's interesting, because I made another hide and seek, and that was cool. I need to sneeze. You guys know that feeling? When your nose is tingling and you're gonna sneeze? Hate that feeling, right? Me too. Is this it? Oh, that's it. Okay. I can barely see. How do we tow people if they're caught in? Okay, well, I don't think there's anybody in here. Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking. We should put, like, a tape. Oh, there's parakeet, I think. Is that parakeet? Yes, it is. Okay, let's go. Come on. Parakeet's up here. Parakeet's up here. He's in Mr. Night Fox. Let's go, let's go. Hey, what is down here? The foxhole? No. Okay. Someone's not in there. I'm just gonna keep going in here. Just keep going like this. Oi! Ow! What happened? I got hurt. Ah! Parakeet! No, you're caught. Ah! Ah! Now what? I can barely see. Okay, now how do we get down? Down here. There we go. Nice! Okay, so, I think we got two people. Woohoo! Oh, let's get long shot. Let's get long shot. Put some fireworks in your face. There we go. There we go. Are you coming down? Are you coming down? Oh, see the leg? See how bad? Oh my goodness, I just choked on nothing. I choked on air. Oh my goodness, that was... Hey, what? How did you do that? What? Get back here. Get back here. No. Come here. Come here. No. What? How did... Where did he go? Oh, you're gonna go in the dead end? Oh, he's not. He's not. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. I got you. You're caught. Is he not caught? Oh my goodness. There. You good? You good now? Did I catch you enough times? Yes. No. Ouch. The leg is so bad. It's so bad. Did I catch you yet? Are you caught? There we go. Yes. Okay, well, this frame rate is horrible. Thanks to TU28. Hey, here's a flower. Is that it? Is that everybody? I think so. Okay, guys. So, I will see you guys in the next round. Okay, guys. Welcome back. So, this is the second round. And we just ran into Baby Fox's shoes. Yes. This is the second... Can we go up here? There we go. Let's do some trapdoor parkour. This parkour is not that hard. Sometimes. Please, be nice. Yeah, so, Parakeet is gonna be the seeker. I don't know how it was voted, but that's how it went. Where do we go? Oh! We can. Bam! Done. And then, let's just open, like, all of these and close this. There we go. And now, we shall never be caught! Oh, I destroyed the map. I'm destroying so much of the map. Okay, so, I don't know where Parakeet... Oh, Parakeet comes out of there. I'm guessing. Hey, which way did we come from? Oh my goodness, I don't even know. Okay, so I do have my chest plate on. Put chest plates on when caught. Got it. That makes sense, because I was like, how do we know? And there we go. That's it. So we got some more speed potions, and we got this. I'm going to put this over here. Oh, what happened? Oh, the leg. It's all right. It's just a leg. It's okay. Let's not throw anything away, though. That's my only fear. What do we need fire resist? Oh, hello. How are you? Don't push me off. What? You're caught? Oh, yes, I know. I thought I already did that. The leg. Okay, what are you doing? Stay. I'm just gonna wait here. So, put chest plates on when... No leg for me! Leg is bad for... What are you doing? Why does that do that? What? The leg is so bad. I can't take my chest plate off. Okay, one second. Who mute my mic? Me? I'm not even in the call. One second. The leg keeps putting on my chest plate. Okay, well, I don't know. I guess I'm caught now. Wow, that sucks. The leg keeps putting on my chest plate. Well, so am I. I'm caught now. Okay, well, that was a lame round. Okay, well, hopefully we can do another quick one. Hey, yeah, I know. Hey, it was your fault. I blame you. You're the one who told me to put the chest plate on. Okay, so let's see. Let's go in this boat. See who's in this boat. You're caught. Oh my god, he's gonna hit me. Run away. And chickens. Oh yeah, doesn't Night Fox not like chickens or something? I'm pretty sure that's the thing, is that he doesn't like chickens. This is cool, I like this little winter biome. And okay, let's go to the Nether. Where's the Nether? This way. Let's see what's in here. Ooh, someone's on that tree. How do we get there? How did you get there, sir? Come back. Hello. Oh, we can't get him. Maybe we can just put fireworks in his face. That's the best thing we could do. Is he gonna book it? He's gonna book it. Oh, what happened? Ah, the leg. Did you guys see that? Where'd he go? He disappeared. He's a magician. Whoa. That was so cool. Okay, let's go. Oh my goodness. The leg is so bad. No, my voice is fine. I'm just kidding. I'm just messing with you guys. Where's the lava? There must be hiding spots in here. Do I dare to test it? Do I dare? Here, parakeet. Come. Oh, what? What? She is a map maker, and she just gave me a new hiding spot. Whoa. That's pretty cool. I like that, parakeet. Good job. Alright. Let's go in here. Oh, my goodness. The leg is so bad, I can't do nothing. Okay. I can't even English. Okay. Let's head in here. Okay, are you caught? Are you caught? Oh, he's not caught. Hey, oi, get back here. There you go. Now you're caught. Consider yourself a caught. All right, let's see who else. Mr. Night Fox was a good hiding spot. A very, very good hiding spot. I like that. Is there anybody up here? I don't think so. People keep going on the trees. I should go on the trees. If you get on that tree, you're good. Can you get in Petey Penguin? Can you? Is it possible? Does he have, like, ladder parkour? Okay. No parkour. Okay. Let's see what these chickens are up to. What's in here? Is there eggs? Eggs galore? You guys bet there's eggs? Oh, you were right. Wasn't I right? Wow. Yeah, this leg is horrible. Let's just put chickens everywhere. Like, everywhere. So, oi, come down, Longshot. I'm throwing chickens at you. Don't put your booty. Is that Longshot? Who is that? I can't see. Who is it? I don't know who it is, but I'm just gonna throw eggs at you. Cause I don't know. Cause I can. That's why. I don't mean to throw them at White Fox. I just mean to throw them at. Okay. Well. He doesn't know we're coming. That's the. Hey, let me in. I want in. Did Parakeet go up here? Is Parakeet going up here? I cannot see anything. Oh my goodness, that's official. Parakeet doing it? Oh, Parakeet's got this. Okay, I should probably go down and then... What am I doing? I don't know if she came up here. And now I can go and chase him. Where is he? Is he still up there? Did he get kicked off? What happened? I just see a bunch of baby chickens everywhere. What happened? What happened? I don't know. Well, this hide and seek is pretty nice. I really like it. I really, really like it. It's such a good hide and seek. Cause they're my friends. And I like it. Okay, so Parakeet's up there. Where's he? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I don't know. Sneaky, sneaky. Let's check in the foxhole. Cause that was cool. I didn't know. Oh, it's not on this side. Is it not on this? Oh, it is on this side. Oh my goodness. Hey, I found the egg. And the chicken. Be gone. Okay. Well, there is a lot. I'm not caught. Me too, same. I'm not because you had your chest plate on. Because the down frame rate. Lol. Yes. Lol. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, I'm reading the chat that we are in. Okay, hopefully you guys don't mind this frame rate drop. It's really annoying. I wish this could have been better because this is a cool hide and seek and I really wanted to enjoy it, but I don't know. Oh well. Let's see. So who's not caught? Wait. Longshot's not caught. And yep, G's is not caught. I'd cry if I don't have it fixed by tomorrow. Yeah, I'm expecting an update very soon. Very soon. So hopefully you guys are enjoying your day. What's he doing? Is he feeding the chickens? He's feeding the chickens. Okay. Interesting. Let's head up here just for the view. Because I don't even know. I think we did my job. I caught like nobody this round. Long shot. Hi. Am I caught? Yes, I am. Okay, what's in here? Oh, that's where we go down. Okay, well, let's do this, because he said so. We, or whoever. Oh, ouch. Ouch, I thought it was like a puddle down here, or a lake. But it's not. It was just a waterfall. And ouch, that hurt. Let's hang out with our friend. You our friend? You're our friend, right? See, we're hugging you. Yep. You guys can't even see. Ouch! Ouch! Why are you hitting my friend? Go away. Go away. Go away. Yeah, we're just gonna hang out. What? That's cool. I like that. That's cool. If only you could swim away, that'd be even better. But that's... I like this. This is cool. Alright. I think that's it for this round. But I will see you guys in the next one, if we play a next one.